Hurry, Finny. We gotta be the first to report on the breaking news story. There's MT Bank.
Yesterday, the feds took over MT Bank.
Hey, as their name implies, this is now an empty bank.
How did the Daily Dog get to the story before us?
I'm not sure, Dazie, but look at that car.
Oh, wow.